It's the 2nd of March, and it's winter still, or at least it's coming back after several days of warm weather. And most pickup trucks have snowplows on them still, but this one has something entirely different, and we're going to show why here in just a second. Just a few minutes. This has been improved greatly. It's going to take a lot more as mud season progresses, but we've helped it for right now.